Yes, friends, it's your boy, Gaden Ramsey, with another video in VR. We're going to try. We got a food critic coming today. He's going to try my food, and it's going to be good. Hopefully, he likes it and enjoys it. So he's not going to be here for like 3 hours. So kitchen ain't open yet, but it's about to be in 1 second. Okay. All right. Pepper. See how much pepper. 5. Good. Sunflower oil to the pan. How much? 10 milliliters. Okay. Almost 60 seconds. I learned to get tongs when I cook meat. That's how I was cooking some breakfast shit. How many milliliters? 1,000. Only 2 of them. Okay. 20 grams of salt. Got 3 minutes on it, good to go. This game is pretty good. I've been playing it a lot. I'm actually gonna try to play it more. I'm bored with VR, I need something to play. No Ghost of Tabor, no Contractors on PlayStation. I mean, I don't know what's going on with this system, man. I'm tired of guessing. They don't even know. So, I'll just play the back catalog until they can't take it away. That's one thing they can't do. It's connected to the PS5. And I'm sure it'll be connected to the PS5 Pro too, which they shouldn't even be bringing out another PlayStation right now. They haven't even put any games out for this thing, for real. My tablet over here in case I gotta order some goods. I like this tablet. This is really nice. They did a really good job with this. Oops. See how they like it. Oh yeah. My tip. Is it. I got 8 minutes. All right, let me get the pork chops out of the fridge. All right. Salt. Four grams. Black pepper. Four grams pepper. Thyme. Last time, 6. 4 minutes. Debate, bake for 80 seconds. All right, get a plate. Gave him some extra potatoes. Seconds. How long? 80 seconds? You know what? I'll have it like this. And I have the potatoes around it. That look better. Keep it clean in here. Alright, it's almost done. Nah, it looks better on 1-7. Oh yeah. Bet. Oh shit, excellent. That's awesome. I will, 1 second. Let me get things back situated here. All right. Off the cutting board. Gotta do these little maintenance things, you know? There we go. we go. Nice wood floors, though. I like those floors. All right, let's go to the laptop. Since I've unlocked a new recipe. Guess not. I got 40 plus points, so I don't see why I can't unlock any of them. Oh well. Cars beeping like crazy. Chicken broth is done. Really? What do we have around here? A little bit too much. 12 grams of salt. Pepper. Pepper powder. How much? 6 grams. I need more chicken broth. Mm. What? What the hell? Oh, you fuckers. I thought that was the last. Oh my God. I'm confused. What's this? Whoa. Yeah, definitely new ingredients. It's something new. It's like a steak or something, you know what I mean? I'm gonna clean this up. Sweet bell pepper. Red potato. Oh no, I might need another onion. They're kind of small. Three potatoes. No. I gotta get red potatoes. I don't know what that was, but whatever. Oh shit. I knew I was gonna do it. Hey man. I can't wash it off now. It's too late. Seconds. Well, hopefully I get some of the dirt off. That's fucked up. I would never do this in real life. Like, it's a game, I mean. Seconds. Gotta flip this bad boy. Got a minute. Plate. hell is this? Thank you. How many milliliters? 10. Seconds. What the fuck? Don't give me the rest of the recipe. Sweet potatoes? Grams of salt. And 20 seconds. I don't even know if they were satisfied with that last one. I think so. It's almost done. This game's crazy. All right. Seconds. This one's 60 seconds, and I already know. Oh, 90 seconds. Well, it's already been on there for a couple minutes, so. That's cool how it's separate. I like that. Minutes 409 degrees in there. Damn, hurry up. Fuck it. Send that shit. Whew. Getting disorientated here. Looks like we're closing down for the night. Ooh.